My name is John Bruce Ye. You can call me John. And I play the clarinet. And I'm in Chicago, and I play in the Chicago Symphony since I joined in 1977. So that makes 40 years for me in the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. And it's gone by in a flash. But for the entire time, almost the entire time I've been here, I've been lucky to have Vandoren as my mouthpiece, as my reeds, as my ligature. And if they made a clarinet, I'd probably play Vandoren clarinets, but I play Yamaha clarinets. I just love this new BD5 mouthpiece. See it? Vandoren BD5. It's the cat's meow. Plus the optimum ligature and the traditional cut reed. Big, solid, you know, projecting sound, both at soft and loud dynamics. Full resonance. That's what it's all about. So I also play the E-flat clarinet. I got my handy-dandy Vandoren caps here. And on the E-flat, I've been trying various different mouthpieces. This is the one that I've always played on in the orchestra, the B44 of Vandoren. And recently they have an M30, which I've been using in the orchestra. And I hear there's gonna be another BD5 E-flat mouthpiece coming out, so I'm very anxious to try that. But I've made a lot of recordings on the E-flat clarinet, and I've always used the B44. And I use the traditional cut E-flat clarinet reeds, and they work great in the orchestra. And I've been playing some chamber music, as you'll hear, on the E-flat clarinet. Jim Stevenson's sonata has one movement that's written specifically for the E-flat clarinet. You'll hear some of that. And so, yeah, I love my Vandoren mouthpieces. I depend on them, and I depend on my Vandoren reeds. And these ligatures are great, the optimum. It's like getting three ligatures in one with the three different plates. So I'm indebted to Vandoren, and they help me do what I need to do. Also play the bass clarinet. I didn't bring my bass clarinet with me, but I think it's very important to be as versatile as possible when you're a musician. Play all the different, if you're a clarinetist, for example, play all the different members of the clarinet family. I actually started out in the Chicago Symphony as the solo bass clarinet player, and I was so delighted to find out about the B50 mouthpiece that my very good friend and colleague and former student, Michael Lowenstern, turned me on to. He said, oh, try this B50. I think there's a video of him actually demonstrating the B50 mouthpiece. And I picked it up and I put it on and I played my first concert with Maestro Muti. We did the Manfred Symphony of Tchaikovsky, which has a very big bass clarinet part. And Maestro sat me in the middle between the first bassoon and the first clarinet. So I was sitting right there because I have a lot to play with the bassoons and the clarinets. And that was the debut in the Chicago Symphony of the B50 Vandoren bass clarinet mouthpiece. So I was very happy with that. Switch between the B-flat clarinet, the E-flat clarinet, the bass clarinet. And if you have really, really good equipment that is stable and colorful, then you can do it really easily. You have to get used to it. You have to get used to switching. You know, make sure your embouchure is just right for all of the different instruments. But I think it's really, really helpful to have reliable, excellent equipment like Vandoren makes. And I wouldn't be able to do it with as much ease and as much comfort without the help of this amazing line of mouthpieces, ligatures, reeds. It's all here.